were all the Orioles needed today. Renato, congratulations. Boy, you got some pitching today, didn't you?
We do, man. Means was something else today, and nothing. I'm glad we got the win.
How about you? Two base hits today. The big blow was in the first inning. Two RBI single. How you feeling at the plate?
Great, man. It's great just to help my team win. Like I say, I've been trying to work a lot, you know, on my stuff, and nothing. I'm glad we got the win and ready to go to the road.
The pitching has been so good, Renato. I know you guys have struggled to score runs. You've run into some real top-notch pitching here, but talk about playing down the stretch and battling here.
Yeah, it's just about that, man. We all know we face some good guys, but in the end, we gotta do our work. We gotta come to the field, and whoever we gotta face, we gotta battle, man. And that's what we do today, and that's what we're gonna do next week. Hopefully, we get in the playoff.
Renato, this is the final home game, and I know it's been a crazy season, and there's a lot of fans looking at you that would like to be here, but they weren't able to be here this year. Do you have a message for all your fans?
Man, we really miss them. Like, for real, I was talking about that with Alberto and Santander in FaceTime. I was like, man, we really miss the fans. Like, I wish they were here. But nothing, man. Hopefully next year is going to be better, and they're going to be here with us.
Absolutely. Renato, congratulations. Good day, and a nice way to end the home schedule.
Thank you.
Take care. Renato Nunez.